Zelda Let's Play, and we are about to get a new song that does something. Oh, it opens the way to the next temple. One more egg. Suck. I got hit by one. With the weakest enemy in the game. Wait, let me think about that. Yeah, I'm thinking weakest enemy in the game. And get all the fairies in the next dungeon, but in the last dungeon I will not be getting all the fairies. I'm sorry, I have no idea where they are. I'll attempt to get these fairies, but the most likely scenario is I will fail. Myself the trouble of going, like, I don't know, 2 minutes, I will go. Oh wait, never mind. I'm going to this place. It would take more than 2 minutes. It would take, I don't know, 5 minutes to get there? Out the song. Special. I'm gonna try leaving and coming back and seeing if that makes the fish respawn. Now you may be wondering why I'm gathering fish. You will find out. Now, for those of you who haven't played the game, what you do with these fish is, I'm gonna try and get another heart piece. See, there's fish in this cave. What you do is you drop these fish in there. They'll get I need one more fish. When we come back next time, I will be getting one more fish. I'm gonna do a really short video because I'm tired, so I'm just gonna get one fish, come back here, drop it in, get the heart piece, and play the song of time. That's all next video is gonna be. Maybe a little more if I get bored.